So, here we go, trying to load a computer screen for the umpteenth million time, and this is kind of what happens. Nose Terminal shows up, it makes a noise, and it crashes, and that's where it freezes. Nothing happens. Yeah, this isn't working out so well anymore. Thanks, Bethesda.